What's up, guys? It's the Prophets. Tyler's back here. Hey, Rob's back here. Okay, Nick's right here. So we just got back from a meetup with Chris Ramsey and Xavier Spade at Phantasma Magic Shop in New York. We drove like 2 hours to go see him. If you watch this video, Chris, thank you so much for everything. I actually did some magic to him. I don't think I quite fooled him. I did my trick Euphoria. It was crazy. It was awesome. People went crazy. And we also did some street magic for you. We got a couple clips. This isn't gonna be a super long video, but I hope you enjoy it. And yeah.
We'll catch you in the outro.
That.
Something would, special.
Would, yeah, we got a special outro for you. So we're at Phantasma Magic Shop in New York City, and I'm gonna cry because Chris Ramsey and Xavier Spade are up there, and we just ran into them on the street. Actually,
I had a conversation with
them. Clark is in the elevator with them, and if you like this channel, you know we love Chris Ramsey and Xavier. So we're gonna go see if I can fool them. Probably not. We're gonna use Euphoria. You can actually purchase that trick soon on our channel.
You have a dollar?
Yeah.
I don't. I'm broke as F.
Alright, I have a dollar here.
And if I had a dollar, it would look like a golden quarter to you because I'm from Canada, so.
Alright. Bring a dollar right to
the Alright.
I had a Sharpie. Is that, can I borrow that Sharpie actually? Here, watch. Let's take that Sharpie. And I had a Sharpie. Xavier took it from me. Here, watch. Could you actually sign this bill for me?
Yes, sir.
It's really big right there.
Really?
Yeah.
So can you hold it?
Yeah.
Is this, will I get arrested for this in America?
No, this is fine.
Sure?
I do it all the time.
Yes!
Not gonna get like some crazy like...
They'll never let you back.
Okay.
Yeah, you're a patriot or something. Like,
this is what we'll do.
You guys love that stuff.
Can you not watch? Can you just crumple this and make sure I can't get to it?
Okay. Yep.
I also have
I can do more than that. I can't get to it. I'll just... Okay.
I also have a deck of cards here.
Okay.
Here. Would you go ahead and say stop whenever you want to?
Stop.
Okay. Here, could you take that card for me? Okay. You look at it. Show everybody else. I won't look. Everyone sees it.
Got it.
Everyone got it?
Yep.
Everyone got it?
Right. It's a regular card. Nothing crazy about it, right? Here. And actually, Eric, I'll put that right there. Watch very closely. I have a...
Don't react now. He hasn't done the trick yet. I know why you're reacting.
All right, watch. Look, I actually have some fire here. Watch very closely. Watch very closely. You can actually see one of the hearts starts to go away.
Oh!
You see that? Watch. Look, actually what happened was, look, the heart evaporated and actually went on. Look at the dollar. Here, look.
Oh, no.
This was my dollar! What is that? That was awesome.
Actually,
yo guys, what's up? We just left the Chris Ramsey meetup.
And Xavier Spade.
I am sick, so I've been dead this whole day. But I came out here, fought through it to meet Chris Ramsey and Xavier Spade. I don't know if the mic's on. The mic is on. All right, we got Connor. We got Rob. We got Nick and Matt as well. None of them matter.
Just us.
We're gonna do some street magic.
Cool, I guess.
And I don't know what else is happening.
We're gonna try to shoot magic. Don't know how much we're gonna get. But
yeah.
We'll throw it in some clips.
So we'll talk to you when we figure that out.
Ready?
Show the camera.
They're making me feel crazy.
Everyone's got it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, watch. So this is what we'll do, ready? So watch, I'll take it and I'll put it somewhere in the middle, just like that. Okay? Just like that. Watch.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you like four cards off the top, something like that. Now, are you a good liar?
Yeah. No.
She is.
No.
Are you a good liar?
No.
Who's a good liar?
Me. You're
good?
Actually, yeah, I'm a good liar. Yeah, I just lied to you.
I can't argue with that logic. All right, put your hands out and watch. I'm gonna show you like four cards off the top.
Okay.
If it is her card, say that it isn't.
Okay.
You know? Okay, just lie to me. So was that her card? Watch here, I'm gonna put it right here. Put your hand up, put your hand up, put your hand up. Look, watch. Was that your card? Was that your card?
No.
No, no, wasn't it?
Wrong!
This was a lie.
You're dumb. Walk away.
Was that your card?
No.
No? Here, look, watch. I'll put it right here.
You're actually confused.
Hand up. Was that your card?
No.
What?
No? Look,
I know I'm not.
So you don't have to lie to me anymore. Was that your card?
Yeah.
But watch very closely. I actually hypnotized you. Look, it was never your card.
What?
So look at all those cards that you guys have.
Hell no.
Take this.
That's
he lied on my mother. It was a 3. Oh. He told my mother he turned over like 3-3.
I like your shoes. Your shoes are cool too. Sign the face of it, like this part, really big. Sign it. I'll take this one. Could you say stop if you want to? Put it right there for me. He's got it. Someone has it.
Yeah.
Good. All right. Watch very closely what we're going to do. We're going to shuffle up the deck. I'm not even going to find your card. Ready? Say stop whenever you want to.
Stop.
Yep. Take that card.
Oh, he did!
Hey, look,
that's
all right. You take this card. Watch, no matter what happens when I put this card, it's connected to you guys. I don't know why. Look, so no matter what I do, watch, I put it somewhere in the middle, snap your fingers. Look, see, it just jumps to the top of the deck. It just jumps. Look, I don't even know how it works. Look, watch, so we can take your card just like this. Look, watch, I'll put it right there. Push it all the way in.
Wait.
You know what? You take the one too. Anyone? All right. Show everybody else your card.
Okay, queen. You got a 7.
Okay.
Oh. Oh my God. You want it back?
Yeah. Say stop. You want to?
Stop.
Right there. Watch. We'll take this card. Just like this. Okay. So watch, and we'll take your card, put it like right there. Thank you. Okay, so I'll shuffle up the deck. I'm gonna go through and see if I can find one of your cards. Okay. Take this card to this one. Is that your card? Yeah?
That is my card.
Here, look, so watch, we'll try and find your card. Put your hand out like this. Watch, I'll take this card. Here, I'll put it right here. Make sure nothing gets to it. Watch. We'll take it. Watch. Say stop whenever you want to.
Stop.
Add that card right there. You sure? What was your card?
Whoa!
Nah. Do that again.
Alright, show the camera and put your sign your name on the card. Like, really big.
Yeah, we said I got you.
Here, I'll take. Can you cut the sharpie for me? I'll take the sharpie. Say stop whenever you want to.
Stop.
Right there? No, put your card right there. It's fine. Alright, look. So watch. This is what we'll do. You just put your card in the middle, right?
Yeah.
Alright, watch very closely. See what happens is your card actually jumps to the top of the deck. So look, that happened because you signed it, it's connected to you. So no matter what I do, if I can put it somewhere in the middle just like that. Watch, I put it right there. Look, push that all the way in, just like that. Snap your fingers. Look, it just jumps right to the top of the deck. Look, it happens every time. I can't even do this. I don't even know how it works. Look, we'll try that again because that was kind of fast. We'll do it again. Watch. Take it just like this. Here, you push it all the way in the side. Yep. Take it. You take it. Yeah, take the deck. Take the deck.
What?
Hey, look, I'll do one more. Because look, you never see the card jump to the top, right? Or like jump to my mouth. You never see it, right? It's because all the cards look the same. So what I'll do is I'll help you out. I'll actually just put a crimp in the card just like that. Watch, look. So now you can always follow that lump on the card, right? See that? Watch very closely. Watch, ready? See the lump on the top now? Turn it over.
Oh my god.
That's your card. Thank you.
Good job. Thank you.
What's up, guys? Thank you for so
Don't
much.
Listen to them. Listen. Subscribe. Like the video. Comment below. And then come see my channel. Anyway, now go check them out. They got some dope stuff.
Thank you.
Peace out,
thank
y'all.
You so much.
Thank you.
On the way down, screaming.